Sirastase going to win this very, very easily as they go for the line.
Sightglance has won the diamond.
Little Mike in an upset. Little Mike won it. Military Attack races away and claims it in very hollow fashion.
The Melbourne Cup winner, Dunedin, pulls away for Craig Williams.
The Fugue is going to win it and win it cosily enough.
Mount Athos will win for Jamie Spencer, Dr. Marwan Kukash and Luca Kamani.
Danzino has got there.
Sainsbos wins this race for trainer Andreas Wöhler.
And the Foyer Bleef has broken away yet.
One more, five lengths clear on Simenon, who wins at Royal Ascot for the second time in a week.
Nymphaea wins for Peter Sheeran, Dennis Sheeran.
Mosso getting serious on Red Cadeau, and he lifts, and Red Cadeau beats Jaguar Male.
It's Moonlight Cloud, Olympic Glory, and Tello, third declaration of war.
Gordon Lord Byron wins the Bedford Sprint Cup in style.
Dan Ixell wins the Champions Mile.
And Skylancer will go on to win a fourth Group 1 for the Guineas winner.
Extension goes through and makes it back-to-back victories.
Linton is driving up along the fence, and Linton will get up and win the strap race. Lucky Nine for Preble and Casper Pounds by four lengths.
From Shay Shay and Soul Power, a late lunge for Jawala. Soul Power near side. Oh, Soul Power possibly.
Lord Kanaloa wins by a big space.
And Slade Power just breaks in from Jack Dexter.